Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off or remove the edge panel on Samsung phones. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off the edge panel on Samsung phones, first open the main settings page and look for and tap on the display settings. Within the display settings, scroll down and then choose edge panels. You can simply turn it off here with the toggle switch, or you can customize the settings for edge panels a bit more. And so that is how to turn off or remove the edge panel on Samsung phones. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.